Slide guitar is not supposed to be pretty. It's supposed to haunt you and wake you up and give you a great big kick in the ass when you're down on the floor and you can't get up. It's supposed to be unapologetic and raw and honest.